So I just ordered my Oculus Quest for $450, and to be honest, it was a no-brainer. So the Oculus Quest is a VR headset where you don't need a very expensive PC in order to play games. Oh, that was scary. That's why I bought it immediately when it came out. It will be released the 21st of May, so I'll have to wait a couple of weeks right now. But I've ordered it from Facebook and, or from Oculus at least, it's a product from Facebook. So I'm really, really looking forward to this product. And I hope I'll be making more videos with the Oculus Quest in the future when it finally arrives. I have the Oculus Go right now and I really enjoy that, but you can't really game on it while on the Oculus Quest. You have those controllers which you can use to game on, and that's really why I'm doing it. And also you can fight against Darth Vader from Star Wars, so that's amazing. So yeah, I'm really looking forward if this will be the future of VR gaming. I hope so. And I want to know what you think. Do you think the Oculus Quest can be the future of VR gaming? Who knows? Maybe. We'll see. All right, I'll see you in my next one.